In this problem, it is given that each side of triangle ABC is divided into four equal parts as shown in the figure given below, and we have to find the ratio of the area of triangle PQR to that of triangle ABC. So let AB is 4A, BC is 4B, and AC is 4C, and area of triangle PQR will be area of triangle ABC minus area of triangle APQ plus area of triangle BQR plus area of triangle CPR, and according to the proportionality theorem, the area of triangle APQ to area of triangle ABC will be in the ratio of the product of side AQ into AP upon AB into AC. It is because angle A is common between the two triangles, which means sine of this angle will get cancelled out, as the area of a triangle which two sides are given and angle between them is also given is given by 1 by 2 product of the given sign. In that case, it will be AB into AC into angle of sine between them, that is sine A. So this ratio will be equal to three A into 2C upon 4A into 4C. This is equal to 6 upon 16. Similarly, we can find the ratio of area of triangle PCR upon triangle CAB. This will be equal to 6 by 16 again. And finally, the ratio of area of triangle BQR to triangle BCA. This will be BQ, which is A into BR, which is B upon 4A into 4B. This will be 1 by 16. Therefore, the required ratio, that is triangle area of triangle PQR to triangle ABC, it will be 1 minus the sum of the three ratios that we have calculated, 6 upon 16 plus 6 upon 16 plus 1 upon 16. This comes out to be 3 by 16. Here, if we have any confusion why we are subtracting this, we can go in that fashion as well. If the area of triangle ABC is 16, then area of triangle APQ will be 6. Similar would be the case with triangle PCR and BQR. Then if area of triangle ABC is 16, then the area of triangle AQP, that is 6, plus CPR which is also 6 and BQR which is 1, this is 13. Therefore, the area of triangle PQR will be 16 minus 13, this is 3. Therefore, the required ratio will be 3 is to 16, which is option C.